Misty's puppies. They're born March the 18th, 2011, and they're now 1 week old. They're all doing very well. Nice fat bellies on them. They all look white with black markings, but actually there's five, which will be silver, same color as their mom once they're bigger and their coat changes. Misty's a phenomenal mom. Takes very good care of her babies. So that's about it for this week.